ดิษฐ์แหล่งประสิทธิ์ประสาทวิชาลูกหลานล้วนก้าวหน้าทุกแหล่งล่าตามชื่นชม
Hello everybody, so we're back again. So last time I taught you about the kinds of communication because our topic is all about communication. So this time we are going to look at the communication by letter or by a letter. What are the things that we need to do or the things that they use in order for them to use a letter as a way of communication? So are you ready to learn? I hope you all do. So let's have a look for our first slide. Let's read the word here, okay? The communication by letter. By, by letter. This one is an example of letter. The communication by letter. So the boy here is called a post delivery or a postman. Okay, he is the one who delivers or sends the letters or messages via letter. And this one, the red one, is a mailbox. Mailbox. The red one, it's called mailbox. Let's have a look for the next. Okay. So in order for us to receive a letter to someone or send it to our loved ones, the first thing that we need to do is write the letter. So the picture here, it says, or that is an example of how you should create or come up with a letter. The first thing that we must do is write the letter. So the picture here, it says like that. So we should write the letter. Let's read the word here. Write the letter. One more time. Write the letter. Write the letter. So the picture is an example of it. Write the letter. Next is, after you finish writing your letter, we need to have an envelope. Envelope. Envelope is used for us, or we use it to put inside the paper that has a letter. Paper put inside the envelope. So the picture is an example of envelope. 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 Okay. Let's spell the word envelope. E N N E N N V E V N V N V L O P E loop L O P E loop envelope. Envelope. One more time. Envelope. Envelope. Enveloped. So that is an envelope. This is an example The picture here is an example of envelope. Envelope. Very good. Next is, okay, this thing is used also when you need or when you are going to send a letter or a message. So this thing is used to put or to stick in the envelope or the outside of the envelope of a letter for us to know where we should send that letter, which place or where is that place could be. So that is called a stump. Stump. Stump is a little sticker, they called it. Okay, you stick it outside the envelope and it says that where you should send the letter, which place is it. Okay, so this is an example of a stump. 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 Okay, let's spell the word stump. S T A M P. Stamp. Stamp. One more time. Stamp. One more. Stamp. So that is a stamp. And the last thing that we need to do if we are finished writing the letter, put it inside the envelope, stick a stamp or put a stamp outside the envelope, and after that, put in the letter box or mail box, and you can send it to your loved one. After the things that you need to do, after writing, after putting inside the envelope and putting a stamp, the last thing that we need to do to our letter is put in the letter box. Put in the letter box. So the picture is an example of a boy who is putting his letter inside the box. So that's it. The boy will put it inside the letter box. Put in the letter box. Put in the letter box. So that's it. The things that we need to do in using letter as a way of communication. Thank you everyone, and see you again next time.